Hi everyone, I'm back and my hair is now rinsed out. I just have an old t-shirt just to catch some of the excess water. So what do I think about the banana, coconut, and honey mask? I think it was absolutely awesome. I don't know if you can really see this. I mean, no, my curls don't look super defined yet because I didn't set them, but this is just my hair rinsed out, and then I just put a little conditioner on my hands. I just didn't want any of the leftover banana to like be sitting on my scalp. As far as the banana, coconut, honey mask, overall, I loved it. Would I do it on my hair again? Yes. Do I recommend it to those curly girls or even just anyone with hair on their heads? I mean, if you want to care for your hair and you want your hair to be healthy, then yes, I would definitely advise for you to try this mask out for yourself. The honey is a humectant, so it helps to pull in and hold in the moisture into your hair. So if there's moisture in the air, it will actually kind of grab the moisture and like pull it into your curls or into your strands, which helps for your hair not to be dry. The coconut oil is the only oil that can actually penetrate the hair shaft, which is a moisturizing thing. Who doesn't want oil to actually sink into the strand and just wants them to sit on top of the hair? That doesn't make any sense. And as for the banana adds, I feel like it does add some slip, and it also adds shine, and I feel like it makes the hair stronger as well. So those three ingredients added together just created like the most awesome hair mask that you can do at home, and it doesn't even cost a lot to make and to do. And you saw exactly what I used. I'll definitely list out the measurements in the description box for you. And I will also just give you like a brief rundown as to what I used, when did I use it, why, how long did I use it, and the benefits, so that you can always reference it at a later date. So I hope you all have enjoyed, and I'll talk to you later. Bye!